right now about how Mozilla is changing how it handles patents it acquires to make them open for people to use.